here with St. Anne's Rangers coach Anthony Street following their 1-0 loss versus Leaders Double Connection in the Digicel Pro League. Coach, you were always in it, and you know a 1-0 loss is always a tough loss, especially when you were so competitive. Give me your thoughts on the game.
Well, first of all, I want to thank the players for listening to instructions. You know, tactically they did what they're supposed to do, which was very disciplined of them. I think all in all, you know, we have a bunch of men who are in the youth team camp right now, so we're not training as a team. That's the reason why we drop off, just play compact, because I don't know the fitness of the players who come out of camp and the fitness of the players who are training at the moment. So that was the reason for us dropping off. We come today to get a point at least, you know, against W Connection where we know leading the pack. And because they get a goal, which I thought was an offside goal, you know, but all credit to the referee and the linesman, they have the job to do, as well as we have our job to do. I think we wanted to get back that goal, but we didn't want to give up much because they hit Dimitrie, and we didn't want to be a team who was suffering goals. And that is the reason why we was counter-attacking.
Coach, you're playing a certain brand that the fans like. You know that the victory against Mapo, everybody's still talking about it and buzzing about that. And, you know, to start the second round after the Christmas break. You know, tell me your philosophy going forward.
Well, first of all, I want to say that there's a big problem at Rangers because financially we are on the dung. The sports company, we don't know what's going on, and the players have been hearing things from the owners that they don't know how far they could go with the team. And, you know, that is a major problem. I, as the coach, had to motivate the team because we had to be competitive throughout the rest of the season. We have some games to play, and I want them to be competitive. But having said that, they all came out today and play attractive football. You know, I want to thank the players and the staff for the work they have been putting in the Savannah, because we have nowhere to train at this moment. We are training in the Savannah. Nobody wouldn't like to see the conditions that we are under right now at this moment. And, you know, as a Rangers, everybody, I think, picking against us because we're not getting the stadium to train as before, and we have to bear with it.
Prowler, thanks a lot. You know, you're doing a lot under some trying conditions, and we wish you best of luck. Pro League Media here with Dimitrie Apai, you know, winger, striker for DirecTV Double Connection. Dimitrie, you have been a run of form in the last couple of games internationally and for the club. You know, you're pushing it and Tobago for Suriname, and they come back here and still doing it for W Connection and heading towards a big challenge for the title. Tell me how you feel about your run of form in the last couple of weeks.
No, it's a good feeling because every game I have a good mental preparation for every game, because I know in the first round I score around 4 goals, and I know in the second round they will come and play me a little harder. So every game I have to have a little concentration.
Tell me about the mood in the camp at W Connection right now, as you all know, in the lead on the league table. You know, with Central even leading for the whole season, you all come about here with 4 games to go and snatch the lead, although have 2 games in hand. What's the mood at camp?
No, all we have to do right now is just win our game, and we will see what will happen at the end of the season, because they have the fight right now, they in the team, everybody we united, so it's just win our game, all the 3 games, and then we will see what will happen at the end of the season.
I always ask this question to the foreign players. Tell me how it feels to play for W Connection and in Trinidad and Tobago Pro League, coming out of a country like Suriname, who have a rich football tradition.
Yeah, it's a good feeling because over there, we don't have much professional over there. So when I now come, it was kind of harder for me. But after I get accustomed, it's a good feeling to be a professional footballer and play for W Connection, one of the best teams in the Caribbean.
All right, Dimitrie, thanks a lot.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Keep it up.